Hey guys, it's Meowth here, and time to fight our next Team Plasma trainer. And after all of this, I'll go train everybody up to level 37. Because we got a lot of training to do before I die. Triple A is not going to do a lot, and that's good. Yes. He used to be my most powerful Pokemon in my team when I first played this game. I actually thought he was cool. I don't know why people don't like him. Why? Because he's garbage? In a nutshell? Peachy like heck. I swear, it's annoying. Bug bite. And this thing is fast like a beast. Like, really fast, and it gives a lot of XP, so it's kind of worth battling. Okay. Let's go back to the healer. And why don't I have any repels? Why am I not using the repels at this spot? No, thank you. I don't like that. Oh, nice, a normal gem. Either get Grobers or normal gems. Time for healing. Playthrough I might do after this is Pokemon Black 2, and I might do some more online matches. Height. Throw web. I mean electro ball. Let's use another electro ball. Oh, come on! No poison? Oh, thank God. I'm almost at my goal at level 32 for live wire. Bug bite. No, that's a double no. Oh, that's kind of good. How much damage do you have done? Yeah, rubbish. You are rubbish. I called my rubbish trash. Okay, so Underpants is my favorite guy here, so let's switch. Got my new pen. So, Underpants. Time to come. Please. You go. Get it. I can kick. Super thing. Oh, stand by. Hey, Rock, hey. The training is so better. The Lycard and Underpants needs to kill everything. I'm strong and annoying. One more battle. So anyway, in the next video, we are going to go upstairs and finish this quest in Battle N. So, meet you later. This is Meowth, and goodbye.